went to the beach and they called the White House and the BP and told them they have to let the oil spill out of the Gulf. Man, y'all know what's up? Shoe shine. May cost you a quarter, may cost you a dime. You won't pay, you get what?
Everything.
Right. All y'all understand.
Man, what's up, fool?
Hey, don't call me no fool. I finished school.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Man, come on, let me get my hair done, man. You know, I got, ooh, yes, sir, I'm getting a pro ride tonight. Hey, fix my car. Yes, Don't worry about it, boy. Don't worry about it.
Hey, E-Nut. What's up, man? You still get that check?
Why you always talking? I think so. Why?
You know all the women get all this money, man. That's a shame you get pimped like that, man.
I can't give your money to all the girls.
Yeah. There's a difference. I don't give them females what they want, I give them what they deserve.
Oh, but I don't think a little man.
I know, girl, me either. He was only trying to highlight me too, and I did not want his number because I know he broke.
Whatever.
See, let me tell y'all something. Back in 1953, when I was picking cotton, hold on, that might have been me now. I used to have a girl who thought she was going to go dig because I was going to go to a fancy restaurant. Y'all know who I took at? Right under the big tree. I mean, it's the boiled egg and government cheese, right on?
Oh, that is so nasty.
Mm-mm.
I don't know about no boiled egg and government cheese, but Fina, what you got to eat today, man?
What I got to eat? Come on now, man. You all got all special today, special bread, got stuff.
Man, what's that?
Yeah, I'm hungry. Horseradish and cheese sandwich.
Anybody? Horseradish and cheese sandwich, Fina, that sounds nasty. And you play too much. That's why nobody wants to come to you for a raggedy restaurant.
Hi, you always there. Tuesdays and Thursdays when your lunch breaks, where you be? Pinhead, can I get a chicken sandwich and a soda? Hi, how?
Yeah, great. I did see you up there.
Thank
last
you.
Week.
Come on, man.
Well, let me get a chicken sandwich with some fries.
Chicken
man.
Sandwich, right there with your bowl. Chicken sandwich.
Let me get some water.
Some water, Pinhead?
And some chicken. You got some chicken?
Maybe. I have a chicken menu. See what it is for me.
What?
Don't worry about it.
See, last time you gave me the peanuts that one boy. See, you're talking about boy yourself. Boy
you. Yeah, right. Yeah, you're going to boil them yourself again if I give them to you.
I'm going to boil them myself. That's what I'm going to do. You just playing.
You going to get your lady something? No?
Yeah. Then you get what you want.
Get your ticket. I'm laying on that. I come back and you ain't got no ticket, you won't eat.
Last time you gave me a ticket, they said, my lady.
Whatever. Oh, well.
Extra salt,
that's like
$4.50, $4.75.
$10.50,
fool, go back to school.
You always talking with your old self, that dead smell you put on your head before you came here. What you want?
Man, you know what I want?
What?
Let me sign that butt off the teeth for a bag of popcorn.
So, man, what do you want, man?
Man, let me get a hot dog, young
woman. Hot dog, you need to go hot dog. Anyways, I'll be back. Plus, I'm going to the meat store, man. Tomorrow's special. Cheese, beet juice, it's great.
Don't forget our food. I want that. Come back later, too, man.
All right, so man, say if I do come back, you're going to give me an extra $5?
What? Man. Nothing extra.
I need it on your phone.
That's a hustler right there, man. Remember when we used to try to sell golf balls at the golf course?
Yeah, I remember with Edward.
Yeah, but some of the business.
And y'all still broke.
So y'all still can't even afford to take us to the movie?
Talking about candy
bars,
soda,
nothing. Bought you a pack of gum last week. Well, that shit last you for.
See, let me tell y'all young people something. See, back in the day, the men took care of women. In 2012, it's time for y'all women to take care of men.
That sounds about right.
See, you're wrong. grown. You think I'm old and lonely now? I ain't old and lonely. I'm taking myself up.
Madeal.
Yes, sir. Madeal. I'm talking about this picture. How much y'all want to keep the picture this year? Madeal laying in the bed with some thongs on, playing that song, This Girl Snatch It. Why take it back? Oh, I got it. Yes, sir. She just put that music on and be like, come here with you. And just, check my sugar, and it's gonna feed it some apple seltzer. I say, don't think I ain't messed up, but these hands ain't messed up.
Oh, no.
Man, that food ain't crazy, man.
Well, it ain't gonna be the same.